I saw the match today, and man, I mean, this, as the commentator mentioned, you know, that this is a blossoming moment in history. This is the reason why we made that film, you know, just to bring, you know, the glory back to hockey. And hockey always belonged to us. I mean, you know, we were the masters of it. And today when we saw the match, I mean, the form, the girls were like, you know, their spirits were like unimaginable today. You know, they were attacking so well. They were so confident. And yeah, it was truly magical and very, very thrilling, nail-biting last 15 minutes. And I cried, and I'm still so excited. I cannot tell you. It feels as if we played the match, and then again it was India Australia, and you know, brought us back so many memories. And I mean, truly, truly thrilling. Yeah, and I hope this encourages, you know, our girls to play hockey, our families to encourage our girls to play hockey. I just really hope that with this, I mean, of course we go to the semi-finals. I really, really hope, and deep down within, I feel that, you know, this could be India's gold, you know. And yes, the movie had released like 14 years back on 10th of August. And August has always been my favorite month. And this somehow feels that, you know, this is going to be our gold, you know. And so fingers crossed.
I'm ecstatic. It's like, I mean, like you said, first time in 40 years, this is historic. It cannot even be compared, because this is real and that was real. But yes, I am really excited because I have played the game closely thanks to Sunday India, and I do understand and I know what it means to be an underdog all your life and then come across shining like this and actually make the country proud. I mean, we made it proud because, you know, we were in a movie and the feeling felt like that. The crowd resonated with it. But mm-hmm. today, I think this is the real pride. These are the real women. It's just so humbling to actually have been a part of something so amazing like Sunday. Mm-hmm. And to actually, yeah, this for me, it feels like Sunday 2.0, but mm-hmm. not real. Those are the real heroes, really, of the nation. I think it's unreal as to, I mean, even if our victory wasn't real, it was scripted, etc., etc.
Yeah.
I cannot even begin to tell you what I felt being the captain holding that cup for the first time. It actually felt like I've done something, mm-hmm. whereas I, you know, I was just playing out a part. So I cannot even imagine what these girls must be going through, the pressure that they are under every day. The pressure that they are under, the whole country is rooting for you. Yeah. And I think we're doing phenomenally well with, you know, PV Sandhu last evening. So, I think it's just a beautiful beginning for sports in our country, apart of course from cricket. But yeah, for just normal sports in our country, it's quite amazing. And I really wish Rani and her team just all the very best, like, you know, for the next match as well. Like, it has to be fast. Go play and kill it. We are by your side through it all. You make us proud.
बहुत खुश हूँ मैं. इनफैक्ट आज सुबह मैंने पढ़ा वो मेंस टीम भी और ये विमेन टीम भी, तो दोनों जीती हैं. और मैं, क्योंकि क्या है, पहले मैं प्लेयर एथलीट रही हूँ, बैडमिंटन प्लेयर रही हूँ, और वो बाद में सब छूट गया क्योंकि ये एक्टिंग शुरू हो गया. तो मुझे स्पोर्ट्स में हमेशा से बहुत ही दिलचस्पी रही है. और अभी चकदे के बाद मुझे हॉकी समझ में नहीं आती कि मैं कभी खेली नहीं थी. मुझे फुटबॉल और हॉकी, यू नो, जैसे क्रिकेट की मुझे पता है गेम क्या होती है, मुझे बैडमिंटन की पता है, मुझे कुछ कुछ गेम्स मालूम है कि, यू नो, उनकी क्या क्या ट्रिक्स होती हैं, कैसे क्या क्यों गोल होता है, कैसे गोल होता है, ऐसे क्यों प्ले कर रहे हैं. तो चकदे के दौरान जब ट्रेनिंग ली 3 मंथ्स की हमने, और तब पता चला कि ओके, दिस इज द गेम, उसके बाद इंटरेस्ट आने लगा. तो हमेशा ये मेरी फेवरेट गेम होगी, हॉकी एंड फुटबॉल. और बहुत ही मतलब जब भी ओलंपिक्स होते हैं हमें लगता है कि भी हमारा इंडिया बहुत 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 मेडल्स लाए, एंड वो जो जो भी ला रहा है तो खुशी हो रही है, और हॉकी जीती है तो आई एम सो एक्साइटेड. मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि मैं उसका हिस्सा हूँ, यू नो, बिकॉज जैसे आज मैंने न्यूज़पेपर में देखा ना, द गर्ल इज रनिंग विद अ हॉकी, मुझे मुझे अपनी जो लड़कियां थी वो नजर आ रही थी वहां के दौरान. क्योंकि नेगी सर जब हमें सिखा रहे थे तो नेगी सर तो एक्चुअल हॉकी प्लेयर रहे
हाँ
हैं वो, और जो माहौल था वहां, मतलब लग ही नहीं रहा था कि हम फिल्म शूट कर रहे हैं.
हाँ
जब मैचेस होते थे या जब भी मतलब वो गोल होता था या कुछ भी होता था, हारते थे तो रोना, वो बहुत ही एक्चुअल था, वो बहुत रियल था. तो इस जैसे हम गेम्स में होता है, जब मतलब
हाँ
लाइक मैं हार्डकोर क्रिकेट की बहुत बड़ी फैन हूँ, मतलब मैं रो पड़ती हूँ, हारती है जीतती है तो खुश हो जाते हैं पागलों की तरह, यू नो. तो अभी हॉकी की भी बहुत मतलब बड़ी फैन हो चुकी हूँ मैं, और आई एम सो सो हैप्पी रियली फॉर
ओके
देम, फॉर आर इंडिया. वेरी प्राउड मोमेंट फॉर अस, आई थिंक.